I'm here living, I'm here. kept you in my room every night. And now the fire's gone in my life. I never let go, you know I tried. So I can die, die, and never let go of your life. So you can trust me, I wouldn't fight you tonight. And we can die here, we never let go of our life. Now we stand here at the edge of time.
I've never been more hopeful about our future. I have never been more hopeful about America. And I ask you to sustain that hope. I'm not talking about blind optimism, the kind of hope that just ignores the enormity of the tasks ahead or the roadblocks that stand in our path. I'm not talking about the wishful idealism that allows us to just sit on the sidelines or shirk from a fight. I have always believed that hope is that stubborn thing inside us that insists, despite all the evidence to the contrary, that something better awaits us. So long as we have the courage to keep reaching, to keep working, to keep fighting. We can keep the promise of our founding. The idea that if you're willing to work hard, it doesn't matter who you are, or where you come from, or what you look like, or where you love. It doesn't matter whether you're black or white, or Hispanic or Asian, or Native American, or young or old, or rich or poor, able, disabled, gay or straight. You can make it here in America. States and blue states. We are and forever will be the United States of America.